1 is that confess your sin. It begins with confession. Number 2, step number 2 to break bad habits. Number 2, depend on God's power. Philippians chapter 4 verse 13. I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. Amen. Believe that God's power is able to change your life. Believe in the resurrection power of Jesus Christ. James chapter 4 verse 7. Come near to God and he'll also come near to you. Number 3. How do we break bad habits? Bad habits must be replaced by good habits. Numbers chapter 33. Numbers chapter 33 verse 50 to 56. Kitu ya kwanza ni admit you have a problem. Number 2, depend on God's power. And number 3, replace the habit with a good